I, Yash Dhamecha from Standard 7D, I am going to say how to draw a two parallel line. First, take a line how much you have given. Then take the point P on any outside line. Then take the line L. Then join the P dot from L line. Take the measurement clearly and make two arcs with the same length. Semicircle. Taken, then measure this and this. See, like this. Measured from this point, draw a arc and you will get the parallel line. From this point and this point, join both the points like this and you will get the parallel line.